curse of the Onibaba. Blazing spirits hiss in the distance, ready to rain fire on the ghosts. When the final demon fell, the chest was open.
Tsushima is part of me now. Ever since
the wind howled bitter cold as the spirits of the dead arrived. Ghosts knew their only hope of stopping Io was to save the other monks before she could consume their spirit. The ghosts sought a challenge as the ghosts drew near to a mysterious village. They discovered a terrible sight. The ghosts could feel the eyes of a fiery spirit on them, taking aim from the floor.
Into the shadows!
Too late, ghost.
Prisoners could not be freed until it was safe.
Does one drop in a pond make a difference?
Although the ghosts freed the body, the spirit... Some of my scrolls, I thought I lost them. The disciples dispersed, the prisoners freed, this army defeated. Io grew eerily silent, but had she been defeated, or had she simply moved on to somewhere else?